The vestments that a priest wears during Mass might look a little silly to the average person walking down the street, but the clothing, the vestments that a priest wears, are actually handed down from the tradition of ancient Rome. The first thing that a priest puts on is called an alb. It's simply from the Latin word albus, which means white. It would have been the basic garment that everybody wore in ancient Rome. Another part of the vestments is the stole. That's the cloth that goes over the priest's neck. That's a symbol of authority. People in high positions in ancient Rome used to wear similar vestments to show that they had particular authority. Priests are configured to the high priesthood of Jesus Christ, and so wear that same stole. Then the last thing on the outside is called the chasuble. It comes from a Latin word which means little house. It's actually kind of like a house when you put it on. And the color represents the particular feast of the day, whether it's green for ordinary time, red for martyrs, white for saints, purple for Lent and Advent in penance. These vestments are a way of participating and showing the people what type of feast we're celebrating that day. So they might look like strange garments, but they're actually handed down from generation to generation, and they're reminders of our link to the ancient church in Rome.